My name is Luis Chavez. I'm 15 years old and a sophomore at West Point High School. My whole life changed the day I met this girl, Alice, in the town park. She seemed like a completely ordinary girl, except for the fact that she's dead.
I invite you to a world where there is no such thing as time, and every creature lends themselves to change your state of mind. To stand outside your virtue, no one can ever hurt you, or so they say. Her name is Alice. She climbs into the window, shapes and shadows. Alice. And even though she's dreaming, she knows.
How long have you been here for? Do you want to remember who you were?